turn the music up. I got my records on. I shut the world outside until the lights go on. Maybe the streets are light, maybe the trees are gone. I feel my heart stop beating to my favorite song.
Couple of moments in the game where the other team had the upper hand. They hit the post, I think, twice. But we have great leaders on and off the field. From the captains down to the freshmen that are on the field, we fought hard, and that's what happens when you're a team.
We started the 4-4-2, and in about the last few minutes after we scored the goal, we changed it up to a 4-5-1. We dropped Adam, who was playing up top, into the midfield, just to give us a little more numbers in the middle. And that's how we stayed to the end.
But we have a win. So it's the most important, but now the conference stops, so we need to play better, you know, it's better teams. And
playing a little bit better each game, which is great, and we're getting ready for conference, so that's what it's all about.